behavior of amoeba. The responses to stimuli are called taxis. A taxis may be either positive, in which the organism moves towards the stimulus, or negative, in which the organism moves away from the stimulus. Amoeba Proteus shows both types of taxis. Taxis are named according to the nature of stimulus with respect to the kinds of stimuli. Taxis are classified as follows. Thermotaxis. Amoeba responds negatively to both low and high temperatures. Optimum temperatures lies between 20 degrees Celsius and 25 degrees Celsius. It sees all activities at temperature above 35 degrees Celsius. Phototaxis. Amoeba avoids both direct sunlight and total darkness. It responds positively to normal and weak light. Thigmotaxis. A floating amoeba responds positively to those objects upon which it glides. It will back away from contact with a foreign object while crawling or resting. Chemotaxis. Amoeba respond positively to the food organisms. It is negatively chemotactic to strong solutions of alkalis, salts, and sugars. It also avoids sand particles or other obstacles in the way. Galvanotaxis. In water, if amoeba is present, if electric current is passed through, it stops moving, withdraws pseudopodia, and becomes globular. In a weak electric current, it moves towards negative pole, that is cathode, and avoids positive pole, that is anode. Geotaxis. Amoeba response to gravity is mostly positive. It drops down to the bottom of container filled with water. Amoeba does not have a nervous system and a special sense organs for the condition and perception of stimuli. The sensitivity is solely the function of the protoplasm.